Not sure how she got herself up there, but. Daphne.